Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about
degree of static and kinematic indeterminacy problem number 7 and 8. Hello friends, now let's start with some special case degree of static and kinematic indeterminacy of problem number 7 and 8 on frames. Let's see details. Now see, this is a question given to us, some special cases in frames. We are seeing some special cases of the frame. As you all knows, this Mumbai University or some other university, it will get some complicated problems that we cannot understand. So let's see. Now this is, as you all knows, this diagram is on, what types of diagram is this? We are seeing frame. So its diagram will be on frames. This is also a frame. But see, in frames, now let's start if you get understand after that. Solution, first we write ds and we can divide into two part and write it over here dk. As you all knows, the formula of ds will be dse plus dsi, and your dse will be r minus 3. Okay, so r will be, see, this is hinge, this is also a hinge, and this is a roller, means 3 plus 3 6 and 7. This 7 minus 3, this will come 4, means your dse will be 4. Dsi will be 3 into c. Now see, in frames, you know this 3 into c is nothing but closed loop. But in these types of problems, it is also a frame. But here there is no closed loop. See, there is no closed loop over here. So we have to write 3 into 0 over here. Okay. See, this is important in this questions. So your dsi will be 0, means your total ds will be 4 plus 0 equal to 4, means your ds will be 4. See, if we are not taking these types of questions, that you may ask that these types of problems are in the truss or beams or frames. It is a frames. That's why I'm writing over here some special cases in frames. So now how do you find dk? Now see, this is one rotation comes and this is also one rotation. Now here there is not come over this side, okay, because there is a fixed over here. Because of this fixed, this beam will not move from this point to this part to this part over here, okay. This will not move here. That's why only we are using only 2. Here your dk will be 2 comes. I hope you understand problem number 7, some special cases. Now let's move on to problem number 8. Now see, in problem number 8, the question is given to us. See, this is a free end. Now see, this is a free end. So please see the previous videos. At that time we are explaining what is kinematic, what are the moments comes in the free ends. Now see, this is a fix and this is roller. Now let's start with the solution. As it is, right, ds and dk over here. Now ds formula will be dse plus dsi. Your dse will be r minus 3. Reaction will be 3 plus 1 4. 4 minus 3 equal to 1, means your dse will be 1 comes over here. Now let's move on to dsi. Dsi will is nothing but, see, in frames dsi will be 3 into c. Here also no closed loop, that's why 3 into 0 equal to 0, means your dsi will be 0. So your total ds will be 1 plus 0 equal to 1, means your ds is equal to 1. Okay, here ds will come 1. Now let's move on to dk. Now see, this is a roller support. See here, this is a roller support. It will come in this side. Now see, this is a fixed one. This is a fixed one. This also come one rotation over here, and here also come one over here, as it is a free end. In free end, we have to draw two couples. This is one rotation and this is one load. Okay, force. Now how many dk will becomes 1, 2 and 3. 1, 2 and 3, and so this is also one couple over here. Now 1, 2, 3 and 4, your dk will be 4 comes over here. Okay, I hope you understand two special cases, problem number 8 and 9. I hope you understand this videos. Share with your friends and don't forget to subscribe the Ekeeda channel. Thank you.